All right, I would like to hear a big round of applause for our three judges. And I'll tell you, a couple of them came at the very last minute. So let's show her a little appreciation. We will be bringing our dogs in all together in the order that they drew this afternoon, so the judges may mark their first impression. Ladies and gentlemen, our 2018 Top 20 Miniature Pinschers. Let's bring them in. Please circle the ring two times and stack your dogs. We use the first impression in case of a numerical tie. And in all the years we've done the Top 20, we have used the first impression one time. These are our Top 20 Miniature Pinschers. Numerically from 1 to 10. It is just a single 1 to 10 score based on the judge's first impression. And once again, this first impression is only used in case of a tie. Please show your armbands, exhibitors. Make sure the judges can see your armbands clearly. Score sheets, please hand them to your inside ring steward. Please circle the ring, exhibitors. Please circle the ring and exit. Once again, these are our top 20 dogs. Thank you, exhibitors. Judges, when you're ready. Our first exhibitor this evening is number 28. Please bring your dog into the ring, circle the ring, and place your dog on the table. Thank you. Handler, please take your dog down and back. And stack your dog. Spectators, if you like one, you know how to show the judges. A lot of these dogs love your applause. Judges are marking their score sheets. Let's have number 22 ready. Next up is number 22. Please bring your dog in the ring, circle the ring, and place your dog on the table. Looks like we have plenty of hors d'oeuvres left over there. Please feel free to get up and get food and drinks while the dogs are being examined. Handler, please take your dog down and back. And stack your dog. Thank you. and handler, please take your dog down and back once more. Circle the ring. Thank you. Judges have finished marking their score sheets. Number 24, please be ready. Number 24, please circle the ring and place your dog on the table. Down and back. Please stack your dog. And down and back once more. Thank you. Circle the Ring. Next up will be number 34. Once again, I would like to remind everyone the dog's numbers coincide with their page in the catalog. Number 34, please bring your dog in the ring, circle the ring, and place your dog on the table. Handler, please take your dog down and back. And down and back once more, please. And please circle the ring. Thank you. Next up will be number 18. Number 18, please bring your dog in the ring, circle the ring, and place your dog on the table. Down and back. Handler, please take your dog down and back once more. Next up this evening is number 30. Our next exhibitor is number 30. Please bring your dog in the ring, circle the ring, and place your dog on the table.
Yeah.
Handler, please take your dog down and back. And down and back once more. Circle the ring. Next up this evening will be number 12. Number 12, please bring your dog in the ring, circle the ring, and place your dog on the table. Dog down and back. Thank you. check you got. And down and back once more. And please circle the ring. Thank you. We're now ready for our next exhibitor, number 20. Number 20, please bring your dog in the ring, circle the ring, and place your dog on the table. I see some lonely girls over in the corner there, behind the bar. They look really lonely. Handler, please take your dog down and back. Handler, please take your dog down and back once more. gambler, please circle the ring. Thank you. We are now ready for number 14. Number 14. Please bring your dog in the ring, circle the ring, and place your dog on the table. Take your dog down and back. Unstuck your dog. And handler, please take your dog down and back once more. And please circle the ring. Thank you. This concludes concludes the formal judging of this year's Top 20 Dogs. Let's once again give them all a big applause. All right, the judges have finished scoring, and the judges are now excused. Let's give them a big round of applause. Once again, Charmaine Bergman, Susan Souza, and Mr. Henry Williams. Thank you so much for being to judge our event this evening. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. All right, I'd like to take about a 5-minute break. Let's get some more hors d'oeuvres. Let's get some drinks. Let's buy some raffle tickets. And let's give our exhibitors a chance to get into their freestyle costumes. So just a few minutes, I'll be right back, and we will start the freestyle. I know that's what you're all waiting for.